Crafters, it's Louise with you today on behalf of Kitaholic Kits, and I am sharing a August kit layout for you today. Thank you very much to Jessica Ware from the subscribers group who gave me the inspiration. If you haven't already, have a look at the stash busting video that we've popped up online, and what I got my boys to do was to pick out some stash items to use with this August kit, and I got the green and red ho 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 Christmas cutouts, so really like confetti, and I just had no idea what to do with it. So Jess gave me the inspiration to create this little sort of shaker pocket, which is what I'm doing here, and I'm using old packaging, and I'm also combining it with purple and silver sequins to match what was actually in this month's kit. And I decide that I don't have enough color in there, so I actually throw in all of the Christmas cutouts in the red and the green, and you can see that I've used my silhouette to cut out this Christmas tree, and I'm just going to pop that packaging in the background. You don't have to get too fancy with your shaker pockets. I certainly don't. I don't spend, you know, lots of money making them really fancy. All you need is something to hold your sequins in, and you know, some kind of cutout over the other side that you can see them through. So I actually really like how this came together. And the photos that I'm using are actually from the Kitaholic Kits design team. We did an advent calendar swap. So you can't read my journaling, I'll explain it to you. Basically, we put together 25 Christmas gifts and we sent them off to another member of the DT. And they sent us a box of 25 Christmas gifts and we got to have a new gift every day in the lead up to Christmas. So it was really great fun, and I've taken photos of the 25 gifts that I got and the 25 gifts that I sent. So that's what this layout's all about. And the title of Enjoy really was perfect. So that's the little advent swap tag that I've popped in the background there. A couple of items out of my stash, including this red star. I just needed something to finish off around the Christmas tree. I thought about doing a bit of mixed media in the background, but it didn't suit in my mind what I wanted to do. So I kept it nice and clean, and I'm just finishing it off with a little swirly border around the outside. So thank you again to Jess who inspired this layout. I hope you're enjoying the stash busting and of course checking out the August kits. If you haven't already, please make sure that you hit that little subscribe button. Thanks for watching, guys.